Did you ever expect to see a dog photobomb a news channel? Or a cat wearing a hat made of its own fur? Or a guy's head inside of a washing machine? Because me neither. Today we're gonna be watching some insane TikToks with endings that you would never expect. This guy takes the gun from the guy like if it was effortless for him. Honestly, I think this is the kind of guy I wanna hire as my bodyguard.
What's this?
Oh. First guy got hired. The second guy does not get hired. The second guy would be me though. My outfit cost $10,155. The top was 30, the shorts were 20, the jacket was $45, Vans 60, and the prosthetic arm was $10,000. Lord. Honestly, I did not see that, did you? Everyone give it up for this girl's sense of humor. How did I miss that?
You're not going to believe what they hide inside our face masks.
A SIM card.
What?
What? No, I'm...
Wait, I feel something, actually.
I highly doubt there's a SIM card in that mask, y'all. But let's see.
Do you guys see this? Wow.
And it's a fluffy kitty cat! Where'd you buy your mask? I want 20. They're gonna shove her face inside of a cake. Oh my gosh, she... Oh my god, that is me. That's me. Bro, we have all been that guy. The person who shows up just to eat the cake, but then there was no cake. A disappointed Gabby. My first day being a hitman. So there's like a martini. This guy's pouring a drug into it. Let's drink. Oh no, no. No. Bro, Hitman 101. Do not consume the poison, bro. That's what you get for being a jerk. People always ask me why I work out so much. Bro is really buff.
Hi, lady.
Hey, sweetie.
No!
Isn't he charming?
Hey, buff bro. I wonder if he's getting tipped. So, I really don't understand why there's a cup on this lady. These cannot be real. I don't care what anyone tells me. It is hilarious, however, that these balloons, I think, fit in a pot. And then there's this girl. Okay, so it looks like a regular day at the beach, lake, whatever. And then suddenly, you never freaking know. And look at that. Look at it! It's a shark! What drives me crazy is that the guy stayed and recorded the freaking shark. Bro, run! This little old guy warmed my heart. Listen to this guy. Look at how he sings. It's amazing.
My baby said,
bro! Talk about unexpected talent. Look, I found it unexpected, okay? So this girl's in the kitchen, and what I love so much is like these random moments with your bestie.
Nice.
Kill him. Kill him. Yeah. Yeah. We all need friends like that at work.
This gun has a lot of wood on it, no foregrips or extendable stocks or scopes or anything. It's obviously harmless. It's, you know, basically
harmless.
A hunting rifle. So it's a good thing we got rid of all those bump stocks and assault weapons.
Yo! What you mean harmless? Ugh. And here we have Mr. Krabs. You think that you can run away from this guy? Not that crab. That crab said, get over here. I'm finna pinch you. Ever been the victim of pickpocketing? These guys are trouble. They went right up to the guy, took his wallet, and they want to act like, no, we don't have it. What you mean? So the guy's like, sure, okay, whatever. You know, you're picking your wins and your L's. This guy really finessed that situation. We all start learning somewhere, people, and this kid was about to run into that guy. He really just scooped him up and said, no, bro, I got you. You are safe. This guy might as well be a freaking ninja. Look at these moves. Is it like he's practicing to be in a movie or? Oh my god.
Teach me the ways, master.
Of course. You will learn with time, young Padawan. These people really don't know how lucky they got. That thing could have given him a concussion. But let's see exactly how it happened because it doesn't make sense. Oh, I get it. The bottle fell right on its top. Them things are dangerous. We all love the random guy that comes up to you and gives you a sweet gesture. Of course, it's like always on camera, so someone's recording it for the clout. But she was real flattered before he took it back, and her friends decided to rank on her so hard. This guy, you think he's savage? No, it's just his belt. When he wants to give you a kiss and you're like, nah, I'm good. This must be one of the most frustrating feelings in the world, so I get it. Oh, let the little bro take his nap. It was an armadillo.
Go do some ice.
Gabby, no likey frogs. Sorry to all the frog lovers. So, we casually have a cougar and a deer. Poor best friend. It's cute! So, what are the odds you're at a Phillies game and Zeus decides to make a grand entrance? That's an old trick in the book. I know that one, and it's not clever. Oh! So this guy's really annoying his big brother or whatever, and big bro's like, bro, leave me alone! Go eat your face! Dogs are so weird sometimes. This lady had the biggest scare of her life because she felt the Labrador take a sniff of her leg or something, and she wasn't expecting it. Who let the dog into the studio? What I'm confused about is that she's in her underwear and a beanie. So that was my question. Completely in underwear, so it was cold. Don't people check water before they jump? Here we have a life hack, my people. This girl said, oh, since no drones are allowed, I'm just gonna DIY the invention. Like, that is crazy sick. This time she put it on a kite and she got a crazy view. I mean, if you can't afford the drone, put your camera on a zip line. Look, it's resourceful, okay? I have walked in on so many people trying to make TikToks that this is highly relatable. Classic male lady video bombing. Hey, hey, what do you look like? I look like this, how about you? And then she's real cute, so he's like, woo, you pretty, you wanna FaceTime? Turns out that Jasmine is actually an entire catfish. But my favorite part is that when they answer the call, so is he.
C'est la première fois que le président de la République se déplace en Polynésie française.
That's nice flowers.
Emmanuel Macron est arrivé ce dimanche matin.
He said it was his first time at the French Plaza. Did you see him covered in flowers? That poor guy. Oh, you know, just a casual day in my kitchen until bloop, a little goat popped up. It's so cute. Why are you so cute? I think we've all seen this filter at some point, like you move and it moves with you, but she actually made it out of string, ties a knot, super cute, okay, I get it. But this guy executed. He decides, yeah, watch me, I'm gonna outshine the knot you made.
I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything.
What in the Will Ferrell? That falsetto! Here we got little kitty, needs to be a little groomed, and now we get his little fuzzies, and we make him a little sombrero. Surprised my girlfriend for our 4-year anniversary with something special. I love when guys want to be thoughtful, but honestly, they decide to play pranks and watch little people wrestle. Me. So this guy thinks quarantine is dumb. So he decided, forget the mask, I'm gonna use my beard and you're not gonna tell me nothing about it, okay? For me, just a casual day snorkeling in the water. And here's this little guy.
Me.
Guys, Spike is healing from eye surgery and they want you to excuse his appearance. I cannot, he looks like a pirate. Arrgh. These bowls make your dog eat slower. But not this dog. He said, I hacked the system. Oh no, it looks like this guy has a stomach ache, but actually he's just here to ta-ta-da. I'm just here to ta-ta-da. He got so worried. The other guy was so worried. You ever heard of the boy who cried wolf? Here we have tanning tips. Get yourself some deep tanning oil and spray it all over your leg. Then get yourself some Pledge multi-surface and spray it on your prosthetic leg. Tanning for people with prosthetics. Let's talk about camera effects, people. This guy puts his phone inside of the dryer, spins the dryer, and decides to put his head inside of it, which makes him spin! How do people think of this? That was clever. I've seen apps that morph two people into one, but this is just ridiculous. He is a real life version of that app. You see what I mean? Friends, when we think about empathy, we want to think about this specific guy who understands the daily struggle of pouring yourself a cup of soda, which inevitably fizzes down to literally almost nothing. He gets it. Those were insane. Comment down below which one shocked you the most. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, check out my Instagram. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.